Hello. Yes. Hi. Welcome.
Welcome you.
How's your day been so far?
My day has been great. I've been waking up and I was so nervous because tonight's the premiere, right? So, and I've been like, dung, 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 and you know, like I'm slowly getting used to it. And it's very exciting. Looking forward to tonight.
Fabulous. Well, we've got some questions from the Love Rosie fans.
Yes.
So first up is one from Chloe Edwards.
Uh-huh.
What makes this movie different from other love story movies?
Okay, so I think what makes this movie different from other love story movies you've seen recently is that, you know, it's a romantic comedy, right? But it's not a silly romantic comedy. And I, you know, personally, me as an audience member, I've seen a lot of romantic comedies recently, which I thought were hunting for the joke or for the cheap laugh a little bit too much. And I think, you know, we have some hilariously funny moments, but we also bring a lot of romance to the screen.
Yasmin Khan would like to know, what was your most awkward moment from being a teenager?
Yasmin, my most awkward moment as a teenager, you know, I'm not going to share the most awkward moment with you, but one very awkward moment was, so I was at the school choir, right? I was at a school where everybody was required to do something, you know, being a choir, play an orchestra or something like that. So I was in the school choir and I was tired because we had a party the night before and, you know, we were singing a piece, right? And so there was like this one thing where, you know, my group of, you know, where I would, you know, there was a start in the music and I had to be like very loud, like fortissimo, right? Like da 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 da, you know, and I got it wrong, right? So I was too early and we had this entire choir, you know, like 100 people, you know, everybody was like, and I went, wah, you know, and everybody like turned their heads, you know, and there were like 300 people in the auditorium. So that, you know, certainly qualifies as one of the most awkward moments.
That's understandable.
Yes.
Kristen's Runes on Twitter would like to know what it is about Cecelia Ahern's book that drew you to the project.
Well, I love Cecelia Ahern's book because I think it's a very modern book and I think it's a very, you know, it's very, well, the characters are very well written and also it's very interesting to read because it's entirely composed of text messages, emails, letters and so on. And, you know, for me as a filmmaker, that's a challenging task to do. And because, you know, obviously you don't want to read only text messages on the screen. So you have to translate, you have to find scenes that could happen before the letters or after the letters and everything. And, you know, that also gives me a lot of freedom because it's not just a blueprint, which I take the words, you know, and let the actors talk them. But, you know, I can make up scenes, you know, and I can create the world, you know, in which the novel supposedly was written. And, you know, that was a great challenge for me and a lot of fun.
And finally, at Disney Luke Hemo would like to know, were there any funny moments while filming and could you share one?
There were actually a lot of funny moments when we were filming. You know, I like to stand next to the actors when they're doing the scenes just so that I know, you know, when I stand next to them, I believe it, what they're doing. You know, I think everybody else is going to believe it, right? So when they were doing funny scenes, I, you know, sometimes had to start laughing, right? And so that was really awkward because then the sound guy, you know, I have my little headphone, he says, Christian, you do it again. I said, you know, and then they suddenly had to crack up because I cracked up and everything. So it was actually quite funny filming it, you know, the funny scenes. The sad ones were sad. Yeah.
Thank you very much. That's lovely.
You.